to it, we work on a shaping drill. So most of our training is all shaping. So our dog offering a behavior, us kind of curving it to some extent to get what we want, and then marking yes to get our marker word and rewarding. So a lot of our clients say that they have problems with their dog picking up stuff outside, being distracted by leaves, twigs. They pick up, you know, a chicken bone or something when they're outside. Who knows what you can find in the bushes. So we work on little drills like this. I do recommend using a gentle leader. So again, it's the same thing as a horse halter. Goes over their nose. She has no problem eating right now. Gladly can take her treats, but it does give us control over her head. If she was on her collar right now and she wanted to pull and get to that, she could easily get to the item. So we want to make sure that she cannot. So what's going to happen is distance is always your best friend. So if you're just on top of the item and you expect your dog to leave it, that's probably not going to happen. So what's going to happen is Gigi's going to walk up to the item. When she's by it, Kona's probably going to stare at it or move towards it. She's just going to keep the leash taut. Once she relaxes or checks in with her, she's going to mark yes and reward. So go ahead and she's going to walk up to it. She's just going to stop. She's going to wait. Yes. Good. And reward her. So she's just going to stay there.
Yes.
Good. So you see how she's pulling towards it. She's choking.
Yes. Good girl. Try it again. Yes! Good girl!
So she's getting quicker.
Yes.
It's a little toy.
Yes!
So she's rewarding on the hand closest to the dog. Nope, Kona's having problems with the treats.
Yes!
And she loves her bully sticks. We all know that. So obviously you normally wouldn't use it with an item that they normally are allowed to. So remember, your leave it and your drop are two different things.
Yes.
So this would be a leave it. So these would be items that you never want your dog to have. So a toad, like I said, a chicken wing,
yes.
Whatever, a piece of bark outside that you normally wouldn't want your dog to chew on. So that would be a leave it. Drop is something that you allow your dog to have, so i.e. the items we're using, and you want them to give it to you. So we a lot of times see people use leave it for drop or leave it for both of them, and you don't want to do that. Like I said, drop and leave it are two separate things. Yes. So she's checking in a little quicker now. Not pulling forward. Good.
Yes. Good girl.
Very much. Very good. So again, so this is something you can work on outside. Like I said, if they'd like to chase leaves, sticks, stuff like that. If they have a collar on, you would just pull up a little bit on their collar. You're not yanking on their neck, so you don't want to hurt them. You're just keeping it snug so they can't get to the item. Again, just if they're pulling really bad, I would definitely recommend a gentle leader. If you're trying to do this on a harness, it's not really going to work because you don't have any control over the dog's head. You just have their shoulders. So you can't, again, if you don't have control of their head, they're going to be eating and getting whatever you don't want them to get. So I would definitely suggest a different training tool. We do have the gentle leaders here. I'd recommend having your treat pouch on you. So again, this is working on just a shaping drill. You're not putting a verbal cue to it yet. So that's about it. And we'll see everybody soon. Thank you.